AI website builders are getting really popular lately because now anyone can type a few sentences into an AI prompt and tell their parents and friends that they are a website developer. But since building your own websites can be expensive, I've looked into whether there are any good free AI website builder options. From what I already knew and some extra recent research, the first free AI website builder I have to cover is Wix. It's a premium provider with AI that's not garbage, and it allows you to build for free. Yeah, you register and you can start building. No free trials or hidden costs. The builder with AI is really simple. You just have to answer some basic questions like what your website's going to be about. If somehow that is too hard for you, you can ask for help and Wix will provide you with examples and ideas. What I like about this process is that the questions make sense and are connected to your previous answers. After you answer like 5 questions, you can use AI to design your site. If you don't like what you get, you can just try to get a new design or just tweak it. But to be honest, regenerating is more like tweaking as well. It doesn't change that much, so you might want to redo the questionnaire. I don't recommend going for perfection though from the get-go, because once you're in the editor, you can use the newly introduced AI theme assistant to help with your design further. It suggests themes, colors, and fonts for your site. It opens the right tabs for you to change these, but the rest you'll have to do manually, including typing in the color code that AI suggested. As for some reason, you can't just copy it from the AI theme assistant chat, but hey, it's still in beta, so maybe they'll fix that soon. So yeah, Wix keeps rolling out features that make building a site less of a chore. Still, if you're brand new to web design, the sheer number of tools, settings, and options can feel a bit like stepping into a spaceship cockpit for the first time. If flexibility is your priority, Wix delivers in spades. Its AI tools go way beyond surface-level design tweaks. You get AI-generated content, built-in AI SEO tools, and smart app integrations. Every site is automatically responsive, so it's going to look sharp whether someone's viewing it on a desktop, tablet, or phone. Now, let's be real. Completely free website builders are rarely as good as they sound. They often skip hosting, force you onto clunky subdomains, or just like Wix, push you toward upgrading. Overall, Wix's free plan does come with limitations, but it's still a solid way to test the platform at your own pace before committing. That said, if you get real visitors, the free plan might not be able to handle it well. So consider getting the premium, as it will be worth sticking around. So my next pick for best website builder with AI isn't technically free, but hear me out here. When a builder is this beginner friendly, the plans are ridiculously affordable and truly free options are non-existent. Well, hosting as AI website builder deserves a spot on this video. Besides, there's a hosting a free trial that allows you to test drive the whole thing without spending a dime for a week. You can literally click the link below and build an AI powered website for free. The AI does most of the heavy lifting. The setup is smooth as butter. You just type in a prompt and it builds you what you just typed in. Unlike Wix's step-by-step Q&A flow, hosting as AI takes a single prompt approach. If you're not thrilled with the results, simply tweak your prompt and regenerate. Honestly, if comparing the design quality of Wix versus Hostinger, I'm leaning towards Hostinger. Where Hostinger really flexes its AI tools is in its editor. Want to add a section, a new page, even generate images or logos? With AI, all of that takes seconds. Image and logo generators use credits though. They're kind of like microtransactions, so don't go wild spending all of your credits right away for what you don't need. The AI writes your site content too. We're talking about pages, services sections, CTAs, and it even picks images that usually match your vibe. And yeah, sometimes the AI misses a detail or three, but those don't happen very often, or at least not as often as before. And if you can't find anything or have any questions about building, ask their AI assistant, Cody. It is legitimately really helpful. One of my personal favorite features is the AI Mobile Design Fixer. Just flip your site into mobile view, click Fix, and let the AI handle the responsive layout for you. Plus, if SEO feels like rocket science, hosting has got you covered. There's AI that suggests keywords and optimizes your site without any manual effort. Just what we're after with AI website builders. Now, let's address the elephant in the room. There are no forever free plans. It's a trial, and then you'll need to subscribe. But here's the thing, Hostinger's pricing is some of the lowest in the game. No steep renewal hikes, tons of included features, and a builder that feels like it was designed by people who actually care about user experience. Shocker, I know. Honestly, once you see what it can do, tossing a few bucks its way shouldn't be a problem. If it's really worth it for you though, there's only one way to find out. Grab the trial by scanning this QR code or using the link below and test it for yourself. Now, if you're more into design and mostly care about how your website is going to look, you should consider Squarespace. It's not exactly free, but it does come with a 14-day free trial, allowing you to test the high-end design system for a couple of weeks. Then ask for an upgrade if you want to keep the site. Squarespace is built for simplicity, a no-code platform that makes creating a polished professional site feel effortless. You can start by choosing from hundreds of award-winning templates, all modern, minimal, and stylish enough to make any project look refined from day one. For those who want a more tailored starting point, Squarespace Blueprint AI offers a guided interactive design process. You provide details about your brand, style, and goals, and Blueprint assembles a fully personalized website. I was actually impressed as it was rather different every time, which is quite unusual for AI. The sites it whips up are complete with content, custom design, recommendations, and on-brand styling. Each step puts you in control, while Squarespace offers expert guidance to shape your pages and sections. Once your site's set up, the Fluid Engine Editor gives you flexibility to update content, swap visuals, and adjust layouts. With Blueprints, you can go from concept to launch ready faster. That said, compared to hosting, you'll still have to put in much more work after AI does its thing. One thing is for sure though, making a Squarespace website look bad takes some kind of special talent. So yeah, if you want your site to look really, really fabulous, try Squarespace. Okay, now Squarespace can be pricey long-term for someone who's looking for a free AI website builder. Well, maybe not if we compare Squarespace versus Wix. But you are probably after free or at least affordable options. So let's have an IONOS review next. Yes, it's also not free, but it comes with a 30-day money-back guarantee and has one of the cheapest entry points out there. Just don't forget to use the discount from the description to get it. IONOS recently started calling their builder My Website. Now it comes with smart AI templates that whip up bold modern designs based on just a few prompts. Tell it what your site's for, pick a tone, choose your colors and fonts, and watch as the builder stitches it all together in seconds. The editor has two modes, one for true beginners who want a plug and play setup, and another for those craving a pinch more control. That said, it still caters heavily to beginners as seasoned designers may feel boxed in. One standout feature is the AI section builder, which drops in pre-built content blocks complete with layout ideas and filler copy. It is great for speeding up page creation, though the results can feel a bit samey. Alongside that, it can generate text, suggest layouts, and even craft basic illustrations. That said, the art variety I got was very limited. Thankfully, IONOS offsets this with a well-stocked image library of high-quality, royalty-free photos that instantly elevate any design. The AI-powered translation tool is another win, supporting over 100 languages with surprisingly accurate, context-aware results. For a global audience, that is super useful. Overall, IONOS AI is for anyone who wants a polished site live in under an afternoon on a budget. The AI tools aren't perfect yet, but they're more than enough for non-designers to get started. With the $1 a month first year deal on the Plus plan, it's as close as it gets to a free website builder. Plus, it includes all the AI features, so if you want to give it a go, use the discount from the description. All right, when it comes to AI website builders to make your first website, Wix stands out as the only option with a permanent, viable free plan. Plus, it has plenty of customization. Squarespace offers a generous 14-day window to explore its premium design tools, while Hostinger delivers powerful AI features at one of the lowest post-trial prices. And IONOS is a strong pick for quick, budget-friendly business sites thanks to its promotional pricing and rapid setup. Ultimately, your choice comes down to whether you value unlimited free access, high-end design, rock-bottom pricing, or fast, simple business solutions. Let me know in the comments which one is your pick, and don't forget to like and subscribe. As always, links are in the description. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you around.